Bob, when you drive one for Paul Nen, instant respect, and you already know the ability of Andover Love.
Yeah, no, he's a smart horse, so hopefully he can just make a good beginning. He's been 50-50 with his start so far, but obviously he's got a bit of practice now, so hopefully he's all good.
Is that the major concern, barrier one, especially fresh up?
Yeah, just getting away. It's not just want to get away with them safely. That's the main thing, yeah.
All right, he's got a very big motor, as we know. Sophia Bromack in the two-year-old race takes on pretty hot sort of a field.
Yeah, she takes on some good ones. So I think it'll just be hopefully she can get a good trip and be there at the finish.
Must be really looking forward to driving Belmont Majors. Trialled up really nicely and was super here back in November.
Yeah, I drove one that size silver on him and he felt like a good horse. I didn't know much about him till then, and Tommy said he goes right this one, and I sort of drove him pretty hard and he toughed it out, so I was pretty impressed that night.
All right, above and beyond will be pretty hard to beat, but you have the advantage of the barrier.
Yeah, dead right, and there's probably... there's a little bit of gate speed inside us, but hopefully they'll be happy to hand to me.
All right. All the very best.
Thanks, mate.